on here if there's been anything too catastrophic, but like, I think that they have a chance to take this event, honestly. Like, Japan coming in, this new game, this new, like, basically emphasis on neutral and stage control instead of like skewed risk reward that we saw a lot prior. Like, I think it's their game, honestly. I've been telling everyone, I think it's their game.
Yeah, I mean, dude, the game kind of, or the description you gave kind of harkens back to Brawl, right? Very neutral and stage control heavy, and they were amazing at that game. And yeah, you won't see them just get cheesed by like a 20% zero suit down throw up air string.
Yeah, Rage has been toned down. Shields and defensive options have been overall toned down. And we'll see how it changes again with like parrying being the new thing. But now we're seeing two players come to the stage, starting on PS2, Lucina and Luigi, respectively, with Haystack starting a little bit of a combo a la Elegant. But again, missing the mark a little bit. But we'll see what Luigi can do now, because a lot of people touted that, you know, tether grab ruined the character, but I still see zero to deaths on Twitter.
Yeah, especially on this version of the game, being that we're playing 1.2.1, you're not going to see the down air not spike a grounded opponent. And even still, you can adjust, use the up air to up B. But Haystack, man, he's a local guy. I actually just played a set with him in doubles. I believe he represents RPSville, or he's at least, you know, his teammate does.
Yeah, NorCal
yep.
Boys.
NorCal Boys. And I really do like the tether grab for Luigi, by the way, not just because it gives him a Zair that is randomly interruptive and can be used to fend off long-range characters like this, but also because the end lag is super quick on it.
Yeah, and we see here KruptPanda, like, playing a character that, for many people, you know, it's how you can understand a lot of the fundamentals of the game. And I mean, I don't know how much you put into Lucina this time around. I saw you on Twitter speak a little bit about her, but we're seeing, you know, a pretty mild, even-handed play of her. And, like, the new Dancing Blade mechanics, I mean, how do you think that's going to affect how he has to approach Luigi, or is it pretty much the same?
I think Dancing Blade is just pretty much explicitly worse this time, but it's not the most useful against Luigi. Like, that's not really what the core of your game is going to be focused on. I'd say just forward airs and down tilts, up tilts to anti-air, really your bread and butter against this character, and none of that has changed for the worse, at the very least. Oh, Haystack going for maybe a misfire? I'm not sure. He definitely threw out mad side Bs in teams, and I think he's just...
Yeah.
Ready for that.
And the new back throw from Luigi, still, again, following the same theme as his prior back throw. It is not necessarily a kill throw, but at ledge, a high percent, it will kill. I mean, of course, it's not a nest back throw, but pretty cool to see the new animation. The nuances they've added to this game in design and all that has just made it such a pleasure to watch. I mean, everyone is so expressive, and we're seeing these combos still, you know, similar to the last game.
And we're seeing that tether grab actually pay off a lot for Haystack. Yeah, it's a little slower to start, but the range as well. Like, forget about the ending. Just being able to still shield grab people who are able to push you away very far due to Luigi's low traction is really clutch.
Yeah, and shield grabbing not the popular option this time around, with many Nair and up B out of shields being the faster option. I mean, with grabs like being that much slower and shield drops like being also that much slower, it's not the option it used to be.
And the automatic 4-frame penalty for going for a shield grab too, something that probably dissuades people from using it as much. But either way, sometimes that's what you need to do, right? And even aside from shield grabs, just whiff punishing with Luigi's new grab is really strong. Right now we see Haystack in a position to close the set out. Yes, Luigi, so much raw kill power between his smash attacks, back air.
Yeah, raw back air there was really nice. You know, it closes out how it needs to. And, you know, for that representation, like, for this character now is important, of course, because people are deciding whether or not the viability is there. I mean, they're deciding between the two plumbers, which we haven't really seen too much of. I mean, of course, Elegant's putting in the work in SoCal, but until it's this grand stage, like, people won't validate those results.
Right.
And Mario
right.
as well, like, you know, Dark Wizzy is still putting in that work, but until this main stage with Ally and, you know, players like Anti not really showing any Mario play, like, people are wondering. They're left wondering. So this is their chance to see him.
Yeah, I actually got to see Anti play earlier today. He did use Mario.
Not Lucario?
Not Lucario, no. Maybe
singles?
He's just preparing for the patch. Yeah, it was singles.
Interesting. So, you know, right away into game three, this counter pick from KruptPanda, I mean, it's something where you're looking at how you lost the last match, and it was more just outplaying than any sort of stage advantage. So hopefully this change allows him to kind of refresh his mindset, because Luigi definitely is that character to tilt you. But Haystack showing full control.
Yeah, as a swordy, you're always kind of looking for this exact range where for four games in a row, Luigi couldn't do anything to you.
Ooh,
but
hard.
Now you have to respect that grab, have to just adjust, either throw a flurry of attacks, like put a jab in right after your aerial, right, just to make sure you stuff him out. And I think we need to see some more of that from KruptPanda.
Yeah, not seeing too much stuffing. And it's a challenge.
Wow.
That's unfortunate. It's a challenge trap. Haystack off stage like that and end up losing. That hurts. That hurts confidence. That hurts, like, so much when it comes to, like, your decision-making. And popularly enough, when Leflin was tweeting that Smash 4 players into Ultimate aren't edgeguarding enough, I think he was trying to not fall into that stereotype, but unfortunately it backfired.
Yeah, he read Leflin's tweets, and he was like, you know what, man? I'm going for it right now.
Be the
I hope
change
you're
you see in the world, but maybe a little too hard. But yeah, full control by Haystack. Three stocks. Now into Lucina's 127 on her second stock. I mean, he's curing damage, and he's not having a problem. You know, he's not having any problem keeping that lead until that upswing.
Yeah, whiff grab is still going to cost you dearly in this game. Haystack dropping the first stock, but
caught the jump.
Immediate response. Yeah, such a good anti-air with how tall Luigi is, how far he reaches his head.
Interesting.
And also, one thing that is explicitly worse about Luigi, no matter how you slice it, is his recovery, not being able to rise with the down B.
Yeah,
without a jump.
And not being able to just disable people coming up with a Cyclone.
Right.
Gimp. I mean, that was major to his kit and was how he got so many kills before at a very premature rate.
Yeah, they tried to nerf him over and over again. They made down throw a little worse, you know. And then, in Smash 4, of course, then he just comes out with the Cyclone Gimp. So we saw really what this character was capable of. Now, yeah. Haystack just working on sealing out the set. Weak narrows down B. Ooh, no.
Got the zoom in, but not the kill.
Yeah, dramatic finish is such a lie in this game, man.
Yeah, but it's fun, though, because the dynamics of the game. Oh, there it is.
Down smash.
Wow, no punish.
Could have even taunted.
Could have taunted, could have done much. I mean, the hesitation right there in those key moments can actually determine a set. To make that sort of comeback into, it would just be such a mountain to climb, but he did get that.